អង្គជំនុំរៀបការបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីតាមនការសួស្តីលោកសៅសរុនតើលោកបានត្រៀមខ្លួនរួចហើយឬនៅបាទត្រៀមខ្លួនហើយអរគុណលោកសៅសរុនជាបន្តទៅនេះផ្ដល់ព្រឹកការជូនទៅថាបញ្ញាអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីបន្តការតាំងសម្រួលនៃដល់ចំពោះសាក់សី
Sir, Mr. Sao Sarun, after
Lok Sao
the
Sarun,
death of Ming,
Krai,
you took over his duties. Were you ever criticized
Lang
by the center, by Pol Pot, or Nguyen Chia, or any of the center,
about
how you did the job?
ទទួលបានការណែនាំណាមួយថាឲ្យធ្វើយ៉ាងណាយ៉ាងណៃនោះទេពីប៉ុលពតនួនជា
បាទគឺខ្ញុំសូមឆ្លើយគឺក្រោយពីតាឡាំងស្លាប់តើអូគេតែតាំងខ្ញុំនេះមកទទួលខុសត្រូវនៅតំបន់បញ្ជាមកមានតែថាណែនាំឲ្យគ្រប់គ្រងប្រជាជនឲ្យល្អដោះស្រាយសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជីវភាពជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមិនឲ្យអត់មិនឲ្យឃ្លានគេណែនាំតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងមិនឃើញនិយាយពីរឿងអី
Okay, sir, thank you. You didn't answer my question.
Let me ask you to try to listen to it.
Because I'm sure you want to finish tomorrow, and we want to finish with you, if possible. So please answer the question. The question, again, is, did Pol Pot, Nguyen Chia, ever criticize you for how you did your job after you took over from Liang?
អំពីការងារដែលលោកបំពេញដែរឬទេក្រោយពីលោកទទួលតួនាទីនេះពីឡាំងមកបាទគឺខ្ញុំអលេចំអោយលោកអានម្ដងទៀតខ្ញុំអានវែងពេកអានខ្លីៗខ្ញុំវាបាត់ការចងចាំ
Sir, did Pol Pot ever criticize you?
Ta Pol Pot thlop ti tien lok te?
Te bat chum man dal khoy ti tien ay te mien ta ka nai no ta pat ta ti tien cheh chos man khoy te pi pro khieu ko thoe ka riya khlai dae ta pi khae
Thank you, sir. But the evidence shows clearly you were in that position for over a year, because you told us you were appointed when Chun was still alive. So let me move on. I don't want to argue with you about that.
Sir,
did... Let me go to the 1975 when you were asked by Pol Pot to take over that position. You testified previously that you told him you were not qualified. You asked him not to appoint you. Was there any reason you didn't want to take that position?
បាទអានឹងក្រោយតាឡើងឆ្លាប់ខ្ញុំបានតវ៉ាជាមួយគាត់មែនពីព្រោះខ្ញុំវាអត់មានសមត្ថភាពវត្តពធសោសៈខ្ញុំក៏ទៀតកាន់តែចេះសរសេរចេះអានខ្ញុំមិនចង់មកទទួលការងារតំបន់ទេខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំអត់ចេះឲ្យលោករកគេអ្នកផ្សេងធ្វើទៅខ្ញុំអត់ធ្វើទេខ្ញុំអត់ធ្វើមែនតែតមានការសន្និបាត 78 ហ្នឹងបានខ្ញុំគេ
So the fact that Pol Pot asked you to take the position in 1977 after the death of Nguyen, and your position was confirmed in September 1978, did you understand that to mean that the center, the party center, was happy with how you were doing your job up until that time, up until September?
ក៏ដោយអញ្ចឹងឬក៏យ៉ាងណាចឹងគឺខ្ញុំបានទៅចែកណែនខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំមិនចង់ធ្វើពីប្រវត្តិអត់ចេះអត់ដឹងអត់មានសមត្ថភាពគេដឹងពួកគេពេញចិត្តណាចេះទៅតវ៉ាទេចឹងធ្វើ
ແລະមានការតែងតាំងសន្និបាតឆ្នាំខែ9ឆ្នាំ1978នេះបានខ្ញុំទទួលធ្វើបានពីខែ9សន្និបាទនៅក្នុងផ្ទៃខេត្ត10ខ្ញុំមកទទួលខត្រោនៅបានពីខែ10ខែ11ខែ12ឡើងមកយុទ្ធជលរបស់
Sir, going back to that first meeting in Pol Pot after the death of
Nguyen,
when you went there with Chun, he said that when you told Pol Pot he wasn't, you weren't qualified, he said you would be assisted by Ta San, the commander of Division 920. Did Pol Pot explain how the commander of Division 920 would help you do the job in the sector? Sir, how did the military, Division 920, help you do your job? The military opened the schools? Can you explain? My question is, sir, how did the military? Was the military involved in that?
តើកងទ័ពចូលរួមពាក់ព័ន្ធក្នុងកិច្ចការនេះដែរទេ?
Let me move on because of time. Sir, what did Pol Pot tell you and Nguyen Chia? What did they tell you about the Vietnamese?
Vietnam.
But ອັນນັ້ນກໍບານບັນຈຽແມ່ນເພິ່ນປໍເກີດວຽດນາມມີຕຶດດາວຊຽນປຽນຕຶດໃດກຳປູເຈຍເຈິງເຮີຍມີຕຶດດາວກຸບກອງກຳປູເຈຍເຈິງຍົກກຳປູເຈຍເຈິງເຮີຍອັນນັ້ນເກີດຕາບແມ່ນ
Did they talk about that in the meeting
that you went to 3 or 4 months
after the death of the man?
ខ្យុំសុផុនក៏មានវត្តមានដែរតើពួកគាត់និយាយប្រាប់លោកអំពីការឈ្លានពានរបស់វៀតណាមចូលក្នុងទឹកដីកម្ពុជាឬបាទត្រាប់ដែរពីព្រោះតាមគាត់ប្រាប់ផងផ្នែកទីជាឈ្លានពានតាមព្រំដែនវាយជាបន្តបន្ទាប់
Did they also discuss with you
at
this meeting with Khieu Samphan and Chia Samphan and Pol Pot? Khmer Rouge incursions into Vietnam, attacks by the Khmer Rouge into Vietnam?
Yes, ma'am. Did they ever discuss with
you?
Did they explain? Did they explain about Khmer Rouge forces committing atrocities
inside Vietnam?
Let me see if I can refresh your recollection if I read to you from a book authored by Khieu Samphan.
That's 83/18.
And Khmer, the ERN is 00101038849. In French, 00595446. In English, it's on page 73. And Khieu Samphan writes, this is how I learned of the Cambodian attacks on Thin Bien Village in An Hien Province at the end of April 1977. The Vietnamese responded to these attacks using A-37 strike aircraft left by the Americans after the war. These counterattacks were followed by even bloodier Cambodian incursions at the end of September in Vietnamese villages and Ha Tieng provinces. Of course, any act of barbarism from whatever side it comes is loathsome and must be strongly condemned. And the events recounted are irrefutable. There is no doubt that the Khmer Rouge made forays into Vietnamese villages along the border, committing appalling crimes against Vietnamese civilians.
So here Khieu Samphan is
talking about attacks in April 1977. You were called to Phnom Penh, you said, after the death of Liang in late 1977.
ក្រោយពីឡើងស្លាប់ទៅនៅឆ្នាំ1977តើពួកគាត់ប៉ុលពតនួនជាមាននិយាយប្រាប់លោកអំពីការវាយប្រហារនេះទេសាក់ទៅមកអត់ឆ្លើយតបអញ្ជើញលោកមេធាវីបច្ចកពេ
Mr. Khieu Samphan is citing Nayan Chanda from the UK document.
ហើយជាមួយខេត្តហាទៀងនេះគឺថានៅយ៉ាងចន្ទាបាននិយាយឲ្យខេត្តនេះនៅឆ្ងាយពីមណ្ឌលគិរីណាស់ហើយសាកសេររំនេះគាត់មានចំណេះដឹងរបស់គាត់មានកម្រិតនៅក្នុងរង្វង់ដែនសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់គាត់ក្នុងខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីហើយនៅឆ្ងាយពីខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីណាស់
Oui, merci Monsieur le Président pour compléter l'objection de mon confrère. Ce n'est pas parce qu'il y a un ouvrage qui est écrit par que son temps qu'on doit enlever le contexte de la citation qui est faite. Comme je l'ai le faire lors de l'audience du document, je rappelais dans quelles conditions certains passages ou certains événements étaient rappelés, là encore. Lorsque, à posteriori, M. Kyo Sampan fait des citations ou parle d'événements dont il a eu des explications après, on ne saurait les présenter aux témoins comme des éléments contemporains au Kampuchea démocratique.
This is a book by Khmer Sampan. ហើយគាត់រៀបរាប់អំពីហេតុការណ៍ដែលបានកើតឡើងនៅពេលនោះហើយគាត់នោះ
Simplement, Monsieur le Président, pour être complet, la question n'est pas de savoir ce qu'a dit Monsieur Kyo Sampan au moment où il a écrit son livre. La question est de savoir ce qu'il aurait dit à l'époque des faits. Le témoin a bien indiqué qu'il n'a pas eu de connaissance sur les incursions supposées du Kampuchea au Vietnam à ce moment-là. Donc, le fait de dire que Kyo Sampan aurait écrit un livre X années après les faits ne correspond pas à la réalité en 75, entre 75 et 79, et présenter ces éléments comme des déclarations de... Que Sampan, chef d'État, ne correspond pas à la réalité, c'est que Sampan, X années après les faits, qui, après avoir fait des recherches dans des ouvrages, parle d'un certain nombre d'événements a posteriori et non pas au moment des faits. Dans la présentation que l'on fait aux témoins, erroné et... Cela peut amener effectivement à mener le témoin en erreur que de lui présenter un écrit largement postérieur au fait et le présenter comme des déclarations qui sont contemporains au fait. Donc c'est la raison d'objection. La question n'est pas de savoir si Kyo Sampan a écrit le livre ou pas, la question est de savoir à quel moment il a fait cette déclaration et en fonction des informations qu'il a reçues après.
បាទអង្គជំរះមកុលភារៈជូនទៅក្រុមសម្ដេចឡាវែងដើម្បីសម្រេចចេញនៃការសម្រេចលើស្ដីជំទាស់តវ៉ារបស់សហប្រញ្ញាអន្តរជាតិចំពោះសម្រួលចុងក្រោយរបស់សហប្រញ្ញាអន្តរជាតិចំពោះសសៃសាធរុនសូមជញ្ជើញលោកក្រុមសម្ដេចឡាវែង
Merci, Monsieur le Président. La Chambre souhaiterait que le procureur puisse reformuler sa question dans la mesure où le livre de M. Khieu-Sompan a été écrit des années après la période du corps démocratique. Il n'est pas possible de
យើងមិនអាចទាញសេចក្តីសន្និដ្ឋានចេញពីសភៅនោះបានថាលោកខៀវសំផនបានដឹងឮអំពីការលុកលុយរបស់កម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យទៅក្នុងប្រទេសវៀតណាមនោះទេ
Sir, my question was read from this book
ពលដែរឬទេ
Sir, I'm going to ask you another one.
Thank you. Lok Sadrun, the Cham Trap, the Noo, Sabina, and Rajit, Tang, the Noo, Sajis, my brother.
Sir, I'm going to ask you another question. Did Pol Pot ever talk about hating Vietnamese?
But, quite men, Vietnam, Cambodia.
Okay, sir, let me read from again this
ខាងក្រោមនិយាយសំដកស្រង់ខ្ញុំស្អប់វៀតណាមចង់តាំងពីពេលដែលខ្ញុំក្មេងម្លេះសូមចាំសេចក្តីដកស្រង់ពលពតប្រាប់មួយជាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំមិនចូលចិត្តពួកគេទេពីព្រោះពួកវៀតណាមគឺក្រអឺតក្រទមហើយច្រើនតែប្រើបាយកលប្រឆាំងខ្មែងៗកម្ពុជាតើលោកសាក់សីនៅចាំដែរឬទេតើពលពតនិយាយថាវៀតណាមគឺមនុស្សមានឧបាយកលមានល្បិចកលហើយគាត់ស្អប់វៀតណាមតើលោកធ្លាប់ឮការភាសាបែបនេះទេ
By the way, you told us
you joined the Khmer Rouge in 1968 through 1970 to work with the new allies?
My question is, in
your fight against long known forces, were you allied with the Chinese Communist
forces inside Mongolia?
Did Nun Chia ever discuss with you his views in Vietnam? Let me move on, sir, and ask you about the September 1978. Did Pol Pot indicate where this person was when they confessed?
Was
the confession true?
What it said about you?
When you say you were implicated, you mean that you were named as part of a group or a string that was opposed to the party? Had anyone ever tried to recruit
you to a plot against the
leadership of the CPK?
Did Pol Pot explain why he was showing this to you?
ពលពតមានប្រាប់លោកអំពីមូលហេតុថាហេតុអ្វីបានជាគាត់បង្ហាញសភុនេះទៅលោកទេបាទចម្លើយសារភាពហ្នឹងទៅលោកទេអត់ឃើញតែលើកទេឃើញតែជាផោនឃើញតែជាប់តែចម្លើយសមោះអេត
Is that because Pol Pot told you that confessions were not reliable? And you didn't believe
him? Pol Pot kết tha chấm lại sa rập hiệp này về mình bật còn mình chưa chẳng rứa có chẳng nà.
Tam chôm về nết ta còn có ắt chưa để vì rồi sờ lại món như việt bị hua cướp tức nia. Lời nên đồn tôi ắt biết nữa, bạn có ắt chưa đấy, bạn có chun nữa, sẽ phao chậm lời nên mà ở dương an mình, đâm bay ở dương bình nhật tập ở nữa.
So did Pol Pot indicate that he knew that people were being implicated, arrested, and killed? Who were not guilty because they've been implicated in confessions? Well, let me read to you from what someone else said about Pol Pot, what he said about confessions. A division commander under the control of the defense minister Sun Sen and Pol Pot said in an interview that when Khmer Rouge commander Heng Samrin fled to Vietnam, he was ordered to kill more than 670 soldiers from Heng Samrin's division. But he refused to obey the order by K-Pok. Who asked the commander why they should be kept. Later, Pol Pot invited top cadre and military commanders to a meeting. He asked that the people not be split between the old and the new, those who were living in the cities and in the countryside, which surprised Mom Nhim. Pol Pot also accused them of betraying the movement and killing too many people. He blamed Sun Sen and K-Pop for what happened in the crackdown in the Eastern Zone. Quote, Comrade Sun Sen and K-Pop killed many people and buried them with a bulldozer. I know this information through my spies, Pol Pot said. You betrayed people and made people leave the country to join with Vietnam. You have to correct yourself from now on. Vietnam. Pol Pot went on to say that some people accused of being part of the CIA or KGB were actually innocent and only confessed because they were tortured. Some confessed to being part of the CIA before they were born, he said. Did Pol Pot ever indicate to you that he knew that confessions were unreliable because people would have been tortured in order to obtain them? Did Pol Pot ever indicate
to you?
Did Pol Pot ever acknowledge in your presence that too many people have been killed by the Khmer Rouge?
Pol Pot never acknowledged in your presence that too
many people have been killed by the Khmer
Rouge. Sir, I just want to go real quickly to talk about the labor, the importance of your job of organizing labor.
Do you recall Sop
was in charge of organizing labor?
Looks called Manum Natchimus Sop, the Tulbantuk, Kang Panay, Rip Jom Kang, and Luke Pralai Chitum Nukte.
Sot.
Chmu Sot.
Sot, younger brother of Sophia.
Sot គឺជាប្អូនប្រុសរបស់សុភាលោកលោកស្គាល់ទេ
អឺស្គាល់ Sot Sot មិនមានសុកទេ
Thank you. Now we discussed 4 years ago when you testified.
4 ឆ្នាំមុនលោកបានឆ្លើយសារដែលមានសារទូលេខមួយគឺ
3/1/56
នៅថ្ងៃទី1មករាបើចុះថ្ងៃទី1មករា
April, 23rd of April, 1978. Do you remember in that telegram you asked Pol Pot what to do with Sot, who'd been implicated in the confession of Chun?
Do you
remember sending that telegram to Pol Pot?
Do you remember sending that telegram to Pol Pot?
បាទចាំពីព្រោះសុតនឹងកាលឆ្មៃតឡាំងណៅនឹងគាត់ជាប់ឃុំខាំងរឿងស្រីចោតថាគាត់នេះក្បត់ជាតិខ្ញុំគឺពីនិតសុតមកធ្វើការទៅខ្ញុំជាប់សុតទៅវាអត់មានរឿងអញ្ចឹងបានខ្ញុំច្នើថាតលោកពលពតរឿងនឹងវាអត់ពិតទេរឿងគេរស់រឿងទេខ្ញុំថាសុំលែងលើកលែងទោសគាត់ក៏ឯកភាពតាមខ្ញុំក៏អប់រំសតទៅកលែងរឿងស្រីនៅប្រុសស្រីសតនឹងក៏មានរវាន់ហើយឆ្លែងឆ្លែងថ្មីអញ្ចឹងទេរឿងហ្នឹងកលែងលែងគាត
់ Sir, a witness testified yesterday this morning.
សាកសីដែលបានឆ្លើយកាលពីម្សិលមិញ
Said he came from the same village as Sot and knew him well.
He said that after Sot was accused of this immoral affair with a woman, he was arrested and never seen again. Is
that correct?
បាត់ខ្លួនរហូតមិនដែលឃើញម្ដងទៀតទេ ត្រឹមត្រូវដែរទេលោក
Did you receive an order from Pol Pot about what to do with Sot?
មានបានទទួលបញ្ជាអ្វីពីប៉ុលពតឲ្យចាត់ការយ៉ាងណាយ៉ាងណីចំពោះសុតនេះទេ
អត់ទេកាលនឹងលែងហើយពីរឿងគេចោទថារឿងស្រីរឿងប្រុសនឹងគេគំខាំងនេះលែងអស់ហើយទៅក្រោយមកនេះខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេលែងអស់ហើយតា
Your Honor, I understand from the civil parties that they require 20 minutes. I don't know if it's possible to extend. I'll hand it over to the civil parties.
ខ្ញុំសូមកែប្រែអញ្ចឹងទៅចុះសំពកុលពេលវេលាទៅខាងសហមេធាវីនាំមុខតំណាងដំណឹងរដ្ឋបាលវិនិច្ឆ័យ
បាទសូម
Civil parties have just informed me that I can take their time.
សាមេធាវីនាំមុខបានជម្រាបមកខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំអាចប្រើប្រាស់ពេលវេលារបស់គាត់ដូច្នេះខ្ញុំប្រើប្រាស់ពេលវេលា15នាទីនេះទៀតលោកសាស្ត្រីខ្ញុំសូមសួរលោកអំពីសារទូរលេខដែលខ្ញុំទៅឲ្យឆ្លើយមួយនេះគឺនៅថ្ងៃទី5/6/77
គឺឯកសារ3/2/58ថ្ងៃទី1ខែមករា78
នៅប្រហែលជាម៉ោង 10:08
គេបានសួរ Sir, it's your name on this telegram.
It's dated January 1st, 1978, after the death of the man.
Let me just ask you this question. The words, we have swept them away. Do you understand that to mean that the people were killed?
Do you understand that to mean that the people were killed? Do you understand that to
mean that the people were killed?
Sir, let me ask you the question again. The words, we have swept them away. Do you understand that to mean that the people were killed?
Ta luk yul tha nea tung luk trok ban ke sam lap chol oh hai da ri te?
At yol de.
This telegram was dated 1st of January 1978. Did you receive any reaction from Office 870 to the telegram? Mr. Witness, is it the case that you don't know anything about killings? Are you telling the court that you don't know anything about killings during, after the death of Liang until the arrival of the
Vietnamese?
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Simplement sur une précision par rapport au document que Monsieur le Co-procureur sur la version française, je vois Bang et 1870, Bang, et j'ai cru comprendre que Monsieur le Co-procureur disait 1870, si tel est le cas, peut-être préciser, parce que dans la version française, moi, je vois Bang.
Actually, I don't have the telegram with me right now, but what I was reading was from the transcript of the 7th of June 2020.
Sir,
did Office 870 ever respond to this telegram? Well, you reported regularly to 870, correct? All the important matters going on in the sector, but you're supposed to tell them what's going on, isn't that correct? How often would 870 send you
telegrams? Ta mon ti 807 ban banchun sa tu relay tlop tu wing to oy lok nung ban praman dong dae ban nyuk nyop pona dae
at nung praman dong te mien ka ke ne nom ai ke ka rie ka chun tu ba at mien ta ka at ta kal ma khe ai ma dong ai chang
So on average, would you receive it once a week? How often would you receive telegrams on average?
So can my care be long come in by long come in we are team taught the mean to pick guy got near no more got me time on the auto to come my care be long live by long come in there.
Did you ever receive any telegrams criticizing you for arresting someone?
ឬគុណលោកសេក្រេតារីហ្វររេស្ទីងឬគ្រីមីណលលោកដោយសារតែលោកចាប់ប្រជាជនយកទៅសម្លាប់ចោលឲ្យដែរទេអត់ទេវាប្រកខ្ញុំបានប្រព្រឹត្តរឿងចាប់ប្រជាជនទៅសម្លាប់ចោលទេខ្ញុំមកទទួលការងារនៅក្នុងតំបន់កតពីខែអត់ដែលទេគាត់ក៏មិនដែលទីទានខ្ញុំរឿងនឹងដែរខ្ញុំក៏មិនដែលប្រព្រឹត្តរឿងនឹងដែរ
Who were the people that helped you in the sector office, the staff?
Na del chui thua ka lok nom bon ti dam bon kuu kamapibal de chui thua ka lok nom bon ti dam bon chen na kla dai.
Khoi pi na mien ta ta ai. Chum non khom thung a khoi mien pi na te mien ta. Chit ta chon tham mat da ai.
Do you recall that tin was replaced by Ta Loi?
Lok Cham Te Tha Tin Chum Nu Ta Loi Dai Re Te Nau Mun Ti Ko
17 Ta Ai Ta Tin
Tatin.
Tatin.
Do you remember Ta Loi?
Look, no jam chmu Ta Loi te dal chumnu chmu thin.
Te nam Ta Loi, Tatin nung phathien Ta Loi nung kia samchik ka roke na khnung phathien munti ko 17 na. Anung chpal.
And this was his name Vin Loi.
Got chmu bin bin loi chang te lok tram trau te
ba tram trau.
What happened to him?
Ta mean avai kat laung to leu chmu Vin Loi ni
a kal nung
Well, did he continue to work for you until the Vietnamese arrived?
Got bon to thua ka chmuoy lok rohot dao pe Vietnam chul mo ru ko yang na.
Baich som nyei mdaong tiet at chbas.
Did Ta Loi continue to work?
Ta Loi
bon to thua ka no mon ti ko
17 rohot dao pe Vietnam chul mo ru ko yang na.
ក៏ធ្វើការរហូតតាំងពីសម័យតាឡាំងណោះហ្នឹងក៏ធ្វើការរហូតជាមួយតាធិនហ្នឹងប្រធានគាត់ហ្នឹងជាសមាជិកនៅក្នុងគណៈមន្ត្រីគេណា
Well, let me remind you of something. See if I can refresh your recollection. We have lists of prisoners in S21, E3/1651, and they show that Vin Loy, who was chief of the office of Sector 105, entered S21 on the 20th of October, 1978. So, sir, he couldn't have continued to work for you.
Sir,
there are records of many people from Sector 105, Commerce Office, from Division 920, other parts of Sector 105, being sent to S21. How did they get sent there? What was the procedure to have these people transferred to Phnom Penh? Do you know how people were transported? Well, let me go back quickly to when you first were asked by Pol Pot to take over Khmer. You testified 4 years ago that you would only go to the office about 2 times a week. Was that because the office was being used to hold prisoners?
Cứ đời xa tái nâu con nông một tí đầm bón nó tục nẹ tô, đạn nẹ tô cho đang bây giờ coi chẳng mấy.
Khiếm tao á, cả lúc khiếm nằm tần tật tôi khó tráo đi khiếm mà cần trẻ ngò chuối mà tết bị đòn, mà đòn mà ngay, lưu khả phi ngay ấy. Nẹ tô nó còn theo miền trơn đấy. Thế chỉ bay buồn nhẹ, đừng kể tô rượm ấy. Khiếm ạ đăng để riêng cái chắp cái chong ấy ta lăng ấy cái rừng ta khơi khơi mò đó cái khơi một nút tốt nữa cái bàn xạ xua to đỏ lên cái khla à đỏ lên cái vì ăn miên rương cầm một khơi chơi miên chơi đây nhẹ tốt nâng em chỉ bay buồn nhẹ thế tam khiếm khơi nên khiếm men dây phút phô thế tam khơi nhé nhẹ tốt
ទាំងខ្មែងផងដែរទេអត់ឃើញទេតាមខ្ញុំឃើញនេះខ្ញុំចូលចំណោះតាឡាំងមិនឃើញមានខ្មែងមានអីទេមានតែមនុស្សប្រុសបី4នាក់នៅជិតជួបទូនោះហ្នឹង Sir, was the K-17 office being used to detain people because the prison detention center K-11 was full?
Let me summarize
what you've told us this afternoon. You were asked personally by Pol Pot to take over after the death of Pol Pot. Thank you, Mr. President.
សម្រាប់ការថ្ងៃនេះដល់ពេលត្រូវជប់សម្រាប់ហើយអង្គភិបកាសអាកញ្ញាការសម្ណការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះសម្ណការលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកថ្ងៃពុធទី 30ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ 2016ចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង 9ព្រឹកហើយសម្ណការនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកនេះអង្គខ្ញុំព្រះធ្វើសម្ណការបន្តស្ដាប់ទៅខែកម្មសាក្សីសៅសរុនតាមប្រព័ន្ធទូទាស់បញ្ចប់ហើយនឹងផ្ដើមសម្ណការស្ដាប់ទៅខែកម្មសាក្សីដែលមានរដ្ឋនាមពីទីទីដែលបានយូរមកពាន់16
ហើយអង្គជំនុំជម្រះបានហើយហើយអង្គជំនះក៏អញ្ជើញលោកមកចូលរួមប្រឹក្សាសាស្ត្រសាស្ត្រសាធារណៈតាមប្រព័ន្ធសតទោះនៅទីនោះនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកអាទិត្យដែរនឹងចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកណាហើយជួបគ្នានៅថ្ងៃស្អែកវេលាម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកណាហើយប្រកបអនរិយមន្ត្រីគុំខាំងនាំខ្លួនលោកនួនជាតិនិងលោកខៀវសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់មន្ត្រីគុំខាំងនៃអបតកវិញចុះនៅប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនក៏ត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកសម្រាប់ចុះ